Hey friends, are you hungry? Then let's make a trip to the nearest McDonald's. While we are on it, let's dig deep into McDonald's case. First, let's know more about its history. It was first franchised by Ray Kroc in 1955. From then on, till a decade, it spread internationally. He himself helped in designing the first ever franchise, which served one hamburger for 15 cents. The main target of McDonald's is families, focusing on children. It introduced Happy Meals, along with which they gave toys and new cartoon characters which attracted children. Now let's associate the brand with one of its brand equity models, Brand Asset Valuator. Energized differentiation. The brand differentiates itself from other brands by providing quality food at inexpensive rates and good fun time in its restaurants. Esteem. McDonald's had more value than any other top fast food brands. The brand was well regarded and respected. McDonald's had a solid marketing strategy and adopted all the modes to reach its customers and generate awareness. Brand resonance models. Salience. How often do customers think of McDonald's when a topic of fast food is raised? Performance. Whether the restaurant is able to provide the products it has promised to its customers. Image. The brand creates an image by meeting customers' psychological and social needs, that is through services and other experiences. Judgments. The brand gets affected by the feedback of customers. Feelings. Whether the customers feel emotionally attached with the brand. Resonance. The extent to which the customers feel in sync with the brand. Brand elements. I'm loving it is McDonald's tagline, and Sir Ronald McDonald is its brand character. These maintain the brand value and signifies the brand. Choosing brand elements. Families, mostly children, like McDonald's. It is meaningful as it provides quality food at inexpensive prices. It is transferable as it can spread throughout the world. It's adaptable as it focuses on bringing the local varieties into its menu. It's memorable as people make memories and have fun times in the restaurants. It's predictable as it's legally and competitively protected in the market. Years ago, there were allegations on McDonald's that it was the main reason for obesity in children. To the falling market shares, it came up with a strategy, Plan to Win, which is still in motion. This plan mainly focused on providing quality food and quicker service to its customers, and along with good time. To the allegations, McDonald's took many steps, like it reduced portion sizes, introduced calorie calculator, salads and fruits in its menu. The plan is still in action. Now we have reached a destination, but what are you waiting for? Dig in. McDonald's tries to stay connected to its customers with Twitter and Facebook accounts. Through this presentation, we learned what McDonald's is, who it serves, and how does it manage to be world's leading hamburger chain. This presentation was created by Gunjanori, SRMKTR, during a marketing internship by Professor Sameer Mathur, IIM Lucknow. Thank you. Hope you loved it.